All right, thanks for tuning in, you sore losers. Lee Casey, Jesse Blumhagen here. We're playing Ikaruga, the wonderful treasure from Treasure from 2001 to 2008, as you can see on this wonderful loading screen. Why is it taking so long? Hi, Jesse.
Hi. I don't know. Treasure made this game. And for those listening and watching, just want to point out that I've had some dental work done recently to finish up my teeth straightening, and right now I have braces, and I'm now a 31-year-old man with braces on his mouth for the next 6 months, possibly less, and I hate them already. So I'm talking quite weirdly.
So what you're telling me right now is that we're going to have more episodes of you speaking with a lisp than we have of actual Streets of Rage Quit episodes right now. We're dealing with Bracey and not Jesse.
Yeah, sure.
Okay, cool. Well, I guess we can begin the game now. Can I see your awesome your profile picture?
No, it's on the Xbox 361.
Oh, God damn it. That's okay. Well, I haven't played this in a very long time, and yes, excuse Jesse for his lack of communication, because he's got wires fucking sticking out of his mouth. His gums are bleeding.
My lisp.
We had to call 911 like 4 times already. No, we have him on fucking standby right now. It's crazy. Like on speed dial, we just fucking hit one button, boom, they're at our house. Because Jesse,
my teeth hurt. I also want to mention that I'm 37 points away from hitting 100,000. If we do that today, awesome. But I've never played this game.
Last time I played this was like GameCube, I think.
And I think that's the only time I played it. Well, actually, this kind of looks like the GameCube.
Yeah, it is the GameCube one.
But wasn't there another Ikaruga?
No.
There has to have been.
I think this is the only one that I've heard of. Also, Yeah, so you're playing now. This game's fucking amazing, by the way.
Okay, we're going to take turns per level, okay?
Yes. So now Jesse right now has the controller. And if you haven't figured it out on our channel right now, we are, we have our favorite genres. That's for sure.
I win.
You won! You beat chapter one already! Look, we're fucking so far so good within the first minute of our gameplay.
Or maybe it's just starting.
No, we beat it. We're gonna go with that.
Okay.
But anyway, we like those top-down shooters, the Japanese shoot-em-ups, the good old arcade style. I love those. Definitely right up my alley.
Yeah, we just finished Waifu Uncovered, which I didn't think I would enjoy, but for a shooting game...
It was fun.
It was actually pretty smooth, pretty clutch.
Yep.
I enjoyed it.
You can tell that the developers put some heart and soul into it, and it just wasn't there for, you know, titties and butt. I mean, I was there for titties and butt, but I got a good gameplay experience out of it too, and I'm happy about that because it was one of my favorite genres. When I read the description, I'm like, immediate purchase, $5, here we go. And I'm sure a fan base would love that too.
And they did.
They did, absolutely.
Right now, it's one of our highest videos recently.
Yeah, I had a feeling we would because you guys are sick fucks just like me, so I want to thank you guys for staying lewd and staying proud. But there's not going to be any titties in this one as far as I'm concerned. At least I haven't played Ikaruga enough to see titties. And I'm sure that there isn't boobies or butts in this. Just a lot of ships and a lot of pew, pew, pew.
So I'm going to walk you through what's going on here. So A is shoot, obviously. But B changes between this guy and then, hold on, watch. This guy. I don't know.
Oh, cool.
I don't know what that means.
You're just swapping between two ships, dark? I guess. Yeah, I guess.
And then does that mean I do more damage on light ships? And then maybe this is more damage on dark ships? Well, I'm not...
I'm inclined to agree with that. Yeah, I would say that the dark ships obviously face off better against the light ones and vice versa.
Okay,
but I mean, I don't know, I could just be talking smoke out of my ass. I don't know,
because I just died a second ago. That wasn't cool.
Yeah, I haven't played this in a long time.
Fuck, I died again. Oh, it's game over.
We'll meet again someday soon, though, like in 5 seconds from now, because it's my turn.
Okay, well, Casey's terrible at shooting games. So
no, I'm not. What the fuck are you talking about? I'm so good at this.
Yeah, Smokey,
man,
the one game we played already.
Kid, you can't say that.
Small sample size, but you did get owned.
Kid, no, I didn't.
Did you see my score at the end of Waifu Uncovered?
Yeah. You should watch all three fucking episodes.
Dude. I watched all three. I was there.
I did really good on those. I don't know what you're talking about.
You did good, but I did better.
Well, okay, well then, good job for being good at a game. It doesn't mean that I'm bad at fucking top-down shooters.
Dies instantly.
As a matter of fact, I'm very good. I'll have you know. And I'll prove it to you right now.
I like to play loose and fast.
I'll show you loose and fast.
I'll show your mom loose and fast.
I knew you were going to say that.
You walked into
it. You fucking asshole. There's your second your mom joke on our channel.
Ikaruga.
Yeah, from you, of course.
So... You think this is the GameCube version?
This is, yeah, of course. It's just upscaled, man.
All right.
I know for facts. Yeah.
Oh, and I think right trigger is your special.
Fuck me. Right trigger special? Okay.
Yeah, it does like a screen filling move.
Cool.
And I didn't press any other buttons. I was too scared. I don't want to die.
Yeah. See, we have a screen.
You only have one life left.
Shit, yo. Fuck. We have screen filling modes, and then I got cream filling mode for your mom. after this. I just had to make a mom joke because he made one, and I'm also 5 years old.
Yeah. Mentally, physically,
emotionally, verbally. Spiritually, sexually, I'm like fucking, I'm at my peak right now, though, so.
66-year-old Hugh Hefner.
Fuck you, you guy, you killed me. Actually, we died in the same area. I think you did a little bit better, though. Do you want
to
try again?
Yeah. Just give me this controller.
Give me the fucking controller. Let me show you how it's done. He fucking says.
I'm going to save no reap. Okay, maybe we'll save reap.
I can calm down there, Brace McGee. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Save your replay.
Okay.
So I can come back and laugh at it.
This game was fun. Is fun.
I don't know.
I like it. Even though we can't get past the first level, it's because, you know, a couple warm-ups. A lot of fucking... Oh, the difficulty's not normal. You want to play on easy? Yeah. Fuck it.
I'm going to try the different ship. Ginky.
Ginkai. Goddamn casual. Just joking.
Get off my back.
Ginky like kinky.
Okay, I'm going to try pressing buttons and see what else we have, because I really didn't explore that too often.
That's usually what we do on this channel, is we speak and press buttons, but we're already fucking doing that. I mean, that's what a video game is, but okay.
Okay, X does nothing.
Okay.
Y does nothing.
Glad you're figuring it out. We beat chapter one again. That's a world record. Fucking three times.
No, I think this is chapter one, and I think what we just did was like a prelude. Epilogue. Oh. Or what's it called? Prologue?
Yeah, prologue, epilogue.
Come here, you fuckers.
You fucking kid.
What's your favorite shooter?
Ooh, that's a good one. Like top-down shooter?
Yes.
No, that's not top-down. Proteus, though, is my favorite, I'd say. But I do like... There is another one like this that's on the Genesis, and I can't remember the name, but, like... There's so many niche Japanese shoot-em-ups on that system, but, like, you have to basically go around and you have to, like, shoot these bugs. They're not ships. They're, like, massive, giant bugs in a dystopian city. And I'm trying to remember what the name of that game is. But when I had a Genesis, not the classic, but when I had an actual Genesis last year, mm-hmm. and I was working at Game City, that was one of the niche titles that I picked up, and I was just hooked on that game. It was hard as hell, by the way, but it was just one of those shoot-em-ups that I really enjoyed.
Game over.
Yeah, see?
It's fucking hard, dude.
Yeah, man. See? It's fucking... Yeah, don't freaking come at me with this shit. Let me try this. But no, these not just top-down shooters, but, like, the one that I described was, like, it was a side-scrolling shooter, right?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, maybe don't save replay.
Yeah.
Go now.
No.
Go now. We're back. BB.
I am pressing BB. No. BB.
Go yes, I guess. Okay. I don't know. There
we go. Okay.
Oh, you went to...
Watch. I'm going to fuck this guy up. Are you watching, bro? I'm going to beat it.
I'm watching intently.
Okay. I'm going to do it this time. But no, I would say the Gradius series... Definitely one of my favorite shoot 'em ups. And then all the niche ones on the Genesis.
What about Asteroids?
What's that?
Asteroids.
Asteroids is okay.
Did they ever remaster that? Or make like a remix of it?
They must have. I mean, I don't see why not. That's a pretty iconic game. I guess Galaga kind of...
Yeah.
Yeah. But I don't know. Like, the ones that give you crazy fucking lasers like this... I love it's just it's such a feel good when you fucking destroy ships or enemies or aliens or bad guys. Beep 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 beep.
Ah! Get away from that shit.
Trying.
There you go. You're good. So we gotta switch between spaceships when we get bullets coming flying at us.
Hell yeah, bro. I'm gonna do this. I'm beat these guys.
So I haven't seen a power up yet. Have you?
I am the power up.
No.
No, actually, no, we haven't gotten that far yet because we suck.
There you go. That's more accurate.
I mean, fair. You know, objectively shit taste, but okay.
You avoid that shit.
Fuck! And by shit taste, I don't mean the shoot 'em ups. I mean us. For everybody watching.
Dude, avoid that shit.
Dude, look at that. I creamed Barely. His butthole. I creamed his butthole, though.
I'm scared for you.
Kid, I'm winning. I'm doing the best right now. I'm actually so good. I was just joking the last few times. See?
Now we've gotten this far.
And we've come so far. Fuck.
Get away, he'll squish you.
Fuck me.
He'll squish you.
I know, but like, what the fuck else was I going to do?
Get away. Go up.
Couldn't get away. Fuck! What the fuck else was I supposed to do? Ikaruga's fun, everyone. Do you want to try?
Okay, one more.
Okay.
And then fuck this game. I don't ever play it again.
No, don't fuck this game. This game's fun. This is what top-down shooters do. You know, you never get past the first level. You have to. It's one of those games and genres where
it's
you have to keep
first
playing.
Level.
Exactly.
It should be a lot easier than that.
No, we should be better than that.
I don't know about that. It's making me feel bad now about playing shooters.
Well, don't let it discourage you. Ikaruga is it's a tough one. It's a challenge. That's for certain. But we gotta knock it off our playlist. Because it's a fun game. Even though Jesse's not having a lot of fun.
Do you have a clean house?
Fucking braces are just like sticking out of his gums. He's fucking not having fun.
Oh, dude, there's this mad wire just chopping in my fucking inner cheek and it's driving me nuts.
Fucking mad wire.
I'm pretty sure like the people that installed them kind of like, nothing against them, just kind of fucked up the right side as they put the last wire on. And it's just, like I said, it's cutting my cheek up real fierce.
Can you like talk to them and say, hey, fix this?
Yeah, if I'm gonna be a bitch about it, we'll see.
Well, you're being a bitch about it on fucking stream, so you might as well.
You're a bitch about it.
I make people bitch about things. That's about it.
We'll see. If it, like, I'll give it like the 1 week trial. If it doesn't go away in a week, then we'll go get them to change it. She also said that I can go in there and like pluck it if I want to. I was like, dude, why would I do that?
What do you mean pluck it? The fuck?
Like go clip it with like.
Oh my god, that sounds terrible. That's terrible advice.
Well, yeah, so A, I have to go and try to trust myself to get into an area that I can't see and clip a wire, like...
Yeah.
And then my other thought was, okay, if I do successfully do that, what happens to the wire that's in my mouth? Is it just going to stay there and fucking, like, wreak havoc? Or am I going to swallow it and, like, die?
Yikes, bro. That would not be a good way to go.
That's just me being paranoid, but I'm just saying.
Well, I mean, no, it's... You have every right to friggin' raise a concern when it comes to whatever's in your mouth.
No pun intended.
I mean... That's just kind of the way the cookie crumbles, my guy. You gotta take care of yourself.
Oh, would you fuck right off? Sorry. This game is, like, driving me bonkers. I got one of them.
Yeah, so you're doing good. For the first level, I guess, kind of.
Dude, almost. This better be the last boss.
Dude, we're on fucking easy.
You don't have to remind me, okay?
Woo!
Oh,
finally.
Oh, this is probably the boss.
Fuck.
Okay, so ready for death in 3, 2,
yeah.
1.
Oh, dude, he looks like like something from Gundam.
Dude, what the fuck, man?
Oh, he's gonna fuck you up. Better watch out.
I just want to avoid the dark spots. Oh.
Yikes, bro.
Oh my god, just avoid everything.
Meh.
Oh, what? I died?
Damn, son. Well, we got to the boss. And I guess that's an episode, man.
Okay, that's an episode. Fuck this game. I'm never playing it again.
No, don't say that. I like this game. If the developers of Ikaruga are watching this, don't mind Jesse. He's just angry because he has braces in his mouth. Feel free to like and subscribe, and we love all of you. Do you want to add anything to that?
No. Bye. Okay, bye,
everybody. Get Ikaruga. I'll sleep before I spiral.